Hey and welcome! My name is Tim and today I'm going to show you how you can use pCon.basket to create unique quotes for your business. While pCon.basket is great for calculation, it is also strong in providing informative quotes. Here you can see a finished project that you would like to send to your customer. To do this, switch to the Report tab. On the right side, you can see a preview of your document. On the left side, you can find the settings with which you can now customize your offer. At the top you will find the template section, which includes two different templates. With the template quote, which is already set by default, the articles are displayed, including their prices. Let's assume you want to give a customer an overview of your current project, but without displaying the prices of the products. This is very easy with the template article overview. Instead of displaying prices, only the products with their details are shown. You can also have us created custom templates for your forms. For more information, take a look at the description. Under View, you have different viewing options on how your article list will be arranged and displayed. Summarized means that items that are identical but exist several times are combined into one position. With Compact, all pieces that exist in a multi-part article or in a blending group, for example a shelving system, are combined into one position. With Summarized Compact, the two previous ones are come into effect together. Detailed is the default view in which the current structure of the item list is displayed. With Flat List, all items are represented one after the other without consideration of the hierarchy. Folders are therefore hidden. In this example, we use Summarized Compact. Before making any further adjustments to the article list itself, you can design the cover page according to your wishes in the header area. Here you can define which information from the header data should be hidden or shown. Now we come to the area where you can personalize your item list. You can select which information you want to show or hide for the items and the price information. In the bottom section of article list, you can customize the display options for images in the form. In addition to the item images, you can individually define for all folders and set articles in which size the image should be displayed in the offer. If you click on a folder as shown here, then you can specify in the properties whether the folder image appears large or small in the form. You can also add an additional text that describes the content of the folder or set item and provides additional information for the reader. This way you can fully display appealing folder images and further customize your offer easily. Last but not least, you can use page breaks to give your document even more clarity. As example, we show this folder image without any other items on this page. Creating clear and visually appealing forms is also in the interest of your customers. Create consistent and recognizable offers for your company with pCon.basket. I hope I was able to help you with this video and show you how you can create appealing forms. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or check out the Help Center for an answer. Thanks for your attention and see you next time.